post. And they're off into Beaumont. Presented by Keeneland Select. Uppercut, quick into stride, comes out for the lead. Dream It Is has speed. Happy Like a Fool up close in the opening strides, down toward the inside as well as they head up the back stretch. Uppercut slides over next to the rail, leads it by three parts of a length. Dream It Is goes second a length to Happy Like a Fool in third. Summer Sunday, fourth in between horses, and is followed closely by Gas Station Sushi to the inside and In the Mood, who's there toward the outside in the sixth position. Break of five more lengths then. Back to Sunny Skies to the outside of Upset Brewing, who moves up one spot from next to last, and Kelly's Humor trails 22 and 2/5 seconds the time for the opening quarter. Uppercut is the leader. Dream It Is a half length away to the outside in second. Happy Like a Fool in behind that front pair and third by just ahead. Summer Sunday is fourth alongside of her, and then In the Mood, who swings wide from the fifth position. Gas Station Sushi travels in sixth, running five lengths from the front. Here's Happy Like a Fool changing lanes to the outside from third. Quarter mile to go. Uppercut still the leader. Dream It Is alongside. Gap of two. Happy Like a Fool third. And Gas Station Sushi fourth on the outside. Upset Brewing fifth back toward the rail. Final furlong. Uppercut. Gas Station Sushi far outside. Dream It Is fighting on between those two. Gas Station Sushi striding forward. Late run from Kelly's Humor. Gas Station Sushi to win the Beaumont, presented by Keeneland Select for Corey Nakatani.